Connecticut State University men's basketball team has been getting to work early. This season, they've been practicing at 5:30 in the morning, taking a page out of the football team's playbook, because they do that. The Owls hit the court for some early morning work. No staying out late during basketball season, no staying up late to play Madden or 2K. The Owls actually go early in the morning due to class schedules, so hopefully in the spring semester, they can sort that out. For now, the players, they're just rolling with it.
It's been tough, but I think guys are getting adjusted to it, and I think it's made us tougher mentally. And, you know, not a lot of guys are out here practicing at 5:30, so, you know, early bird gets the worm, and we're just out here just trying to get better, and every day we're going to do that.
Only reason why we do it is because class schedules. We don't do it for toughness. We don't do it for any other reason. It's just class schedules. And the guys have been awesome. I mean, they're up there every day with energy. They compete, and they practice hard. So I'm glad I got a bunch of guys that want to compete.
The Owls fell to Caldwell College on the road this afternoon, 74-70, the final score.